Hey, this is Bib Roberts. You're watching Warriors World TV Off the Court.
I'm Sarah Curry, and you're watching Warriors World TV Off the Court. Tonight, I'm here with Bip Roberts. What is the most important thing for the Giants to do in Game 1 tomorrow?
Well, I think they need to really have Derek Lowe work a little bit because he's been pitching well this last September, where he's 5-0 with like a 1.17 ERA. So Giants hitters are going to have to make a lot of adjustments, you know, maybe get that sinker ball up in the zone, because when he keeps the ball down, they get a lot of ground balls.
Do you expect any big surprises for this series? Anything that Giants fans out there need to know?
Well, I tell you like this. I was a leadoff guy when I played, so I'm looking at Andres Torres and Sanchez. These guys have to get on base for the 3, 4, and 5 guys, because when you have two guys in front of them, they can hit a 2-run homer, 3-run homer instead of a solo shot. And also, with the table setters getting on base, it causes havoc for the pitcher out there, which may throw his concentration off and the guys may get something good to hit. So I think the two guys at the top of the lineup are key.
Now, Bip, I read that you used to play for the Padres. Did you have some mixed feelings this weekend?
I did. You know, the Padres took very, very good care of me when I played with them. And you know, I have a lot of friends still down in San Diego. Matter of fact, I talked to a few a couple days ago. But, you know, I've been working for the Giants, and I'm a Bay Area boy. So I was kind of split down the middle. I wasn't rooting for either at that time.
The politically correct answer. Now, what Giants player has surprised you most this season?
Well, I think it's Andres Torres. You know, as I said, I'm a former leadoff hitter, and I really, really like to watch leadoff hitters because they are the energy of the team. We call them igniters, and this guy came out of nowhere, and it just seems like he's just really blossomed into a great center fielder. He's playing gold glove center field. At the plate, he's hitting the ball hard, hitting home runs, stealing bases, just doing everything you need from a guy like that with a lot of energy.
Yeah, Andres is awesome. I think all Giants fans out there have really seen him shine this year. Now, we just found out Aaron Rowan made the playoff roster. What player, in your opinion, really needs to step it up for the postseason?
Well, you know, it's in baseball, if you try to do too much, it works against you. So I think they all need to just continue to play like they played in September, nice, relaxed, loose, but intense, and then go out there and just play with confidence, because this is a game of confidence. It's what we say, 95% mental and 10% physical. Yeah. So it's one of those things where we have to watch the guys go out there and see what they do. And if they're confident, they're going to play well.
Now, the Giants bullpen has pretty much been lights out this year. Do you suggest that the starters try and go 5 and leave it to the bullpen, or what do you think the game plan there should be?
Well, I think because the bullpen has been so strong that the starters, they can only go 6 or 7, you know, and then you can give it to the bullpen, which makes that starter stronger the next time he goes out, meaning he didn't have to throw 150 pitches or whatever, go 9 innings. So I think it works in the Giants' favor because they have a lot of hard throwers in the bullpen. These guys throw extremely hard. They have good lefties down there. They have good righties down there. So I think the Atlanta Braves, you know, they're going to have to pick their poison. You know, it's going to be tough for them.
Any predictions for the series? Can we get a prediction out of you?
Well, I think the Giants are going to win in 4. I really think so. You know, it's a 5-game series. Atlanta's going to win 1. It's hard to sweep a team. So I think the Giants can win in 4 because they have strong pitching.
Well, thank you for taking time, and go Giants. We hopefully will talk to you right before the World Series.
All right. I'm here.